I don't want to set the world on fire. Hello, everybody. This is Mobius Rex for the Mobius Archives. Welcome to a brand new series, Fallout 3.
In my heart, I have but one desire.
We have brought Fallout 3 out of the vault. I've been having a little bit of nostalgia with Nuka Break releasing a new set of episodes, or new season, I suppose it is, second season of Nuka Break. Hope you guys check that out if you haven't yet. It's a wonderfully made fan film.
I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal.
And also with the Survivor2299.com being suggestive of Fallout 4. This is all being done before the announcement. If there is an announcement, it might entirely be a hoax, and I'll be very sad. Right? He knows what I'm talking about. And so do they. What is it about Bethesda that makes such good games?
War. War never changes.
No, it doesn't.
Since the dawn of humankind, when
that could be my skull.
First discovered the killing power of rock and bone. Blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict,
boom,
the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history.
And the A-Train.
Man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war... war never changes.
No, it doesn't.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults.
Yay!
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
I know some of you want to listen to this.
In Vault 101.
But you could probably find an uninterrupted cut
day, when fire
from somewhere else.
Sky.
The
giant
somewhere
steel
else.
Door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened.
Beautiful.
It is here you
gotta put this in Minecraft.
It is here you will die.
Because life and death.
No one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
No one.
Scary. So it's been a while since I played this. And I did play the main mission. I have not played any of the expansions or DLCs or whatnot. That Beatrice? I can't recall.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
I am a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful,
yes, you
baby
do.
Boy.
Oh, James, we did it. A son.
A son.
A beautiful son.
That's me.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son.
Yep.
I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there.
What if a baby can actually focus this well when they're just born?
Daddy.
Kittens can't.
You need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I.
I'm not a kitten.
What do you think about?
How about Mobius Rex? Great name.
That's a good name, don't you think?
It's a great name.
It fits you perfectly.
Indeed,
looks
it
like they
does.
Finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
No. Survivalist, no. Rough beard. That looks perfect. All right, that's that. Done. Yes, we are this character.
You look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, very strapping.
My mother. I will miss her so.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people.
Indeed.
What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
We'll find out in shortly.
Catherine?
James?
Catherine. She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay. Number one.
Just you and me.
Fail to meet my expectations, and there will be
two. Straight into the light now.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright.
Do 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 do.
Just like her. Come on over here, son.
How about if I look here? Can I grab that? I can't grab that yet. I can just gurgle. Can I jump? I
can
jump. I can jump. And I can go see you. Hey, Dad.
There you go. My
and
goodness.
No, I can't move.
Just a year old and already walking like a pro.
That's me.
Your mother would have been so proud.
Would she have expected the deep voice?
I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take
care. Why don't you tell me
to
come over there?
You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office.
You didn't even lock that. Come on. Jeez, what type of father are you? My ball. Does it bounce? Can't recall. So this, I've added some texture packs. I don't actually know whether it's taken hold. So it should be slightly better textured than your default. Not wholly certain. This hasn't made too great a change from when I ran a little test here. But, all right, let's cheat. Let's check. Your special. S is for strength, and that means I'm strong, and carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. Don't need as much of that. P is for perception. If you guys don't know, this is how you... the special system is how you set up your abilities, or your basic traits inside, or I guess it'd be abilities, or your number system, inside Fallout. P is for perception, a long funny word, it means what I tasted, smelled, and heard. I'm gonna drop that down a point as well. I've got eight points left. E is for endurance, and that's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. Don't know. C is for charisma, and why people think I'm great. I make friends all laugh, smile, and never want to hate. And you know what? I want to be a people person, too. 10. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff. Science, math, and art. Indeed. Maybe I don't want to be that much of a people person. 8. I want to be more of an intelligence person, because I want to have a kind of a tech thing going on. I'm going to drop that down to 7. And drop that down to 7. So that's a high end of stuff. A is for agility, and that's how I get around. I move real fast and easy and never make a sound. I think I'm going to keep that, because I want to use guns. And agility is pretty good for guns, if I recall. But here's where we want our points to go. L is for luck, and it's simple, you see. It means good things always happen to me. Gonna bump that up to 9. Gonna max any of these out. More intelligence. I like having... Yeah, let's do that. So, strength 3. So I'm pretty weak. Perception is 4. Endurance is 4, so I can't carry as much stuff or run around as much. I'm really relying on my charisma, intelligence, and luck to get me through the day. I do have average agility, which means I should be able to shoot fine. So yeah, let's do that. Dun dun dun. You done here? I can't pick that. Can't pick that. Alright. There you are, you lazy man. Can I go out here? Let's go.
You are quite the little explorer.
I am. Okay.
Right for trying to
are we done?
You in. Come on over here.
Alright.
I want to show you something.
Children are the future. Good citizens raising good citizens. Alright, where are you? Why aren't you doing anything? There we go.
See that?
Yes.
It was your mother's favorite passage.
Uh-huh.
It's from the Bible.
That's great.
Revelation 21:6.
Uh-huh.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely.
Devastating.
I always loved that.
Indeed.
All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Yay, play. Chase the ball. Chase the ball. Hurry up, Dad. Chase the ball.
These experiments
don't be a damn fool.
We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive.
Surprise! I swear one of those voices.
You blinded the poor kid.
Nah.
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
He is growing up so fast.
Atrium's up there.
Happy birthday, pal.
Thanks, Dad.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only you
congratulations, young man.
Great.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
You're a bit
down
of a dick.
Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities.
101,
so
warning. Hydraulic hatch,
overseer,
300 pounds pressure.
Your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Uh-huh.
To it. You'll be getting your
couldn't give me the 4000 edition, huh?
Tomorrow.
Hmm. And I'm a slave to you.
You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Yeah, sure.
Your dad was afraid you were on.
Great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this for me.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it.
Wednesday is bingo night.
Decorations and stuff.
In the diner.
Hey, 13.
Vault 13. Get it? Ha ha. Just give me the present already.
Okay. One last question. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right. Grognak.
Grognak!
And with no missing pages.
That's impressive.
Yeah, I found this in a box of my father's old things. Can you believe it? Kind of weird to think about him reading comic books. I guess I better let you get back to mingling with your guests.
Mingling when quotes.
We'll talk later.
Happy birthday to me.
Oh, hey, thanks for inviting. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take
Paul
that seriously,
Hannon.
Right? Anyway,
so he must be one of the bullies.
I appreciate the effort Amara put into.
Indeed. I'm a really charming guy.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the...
Sure, I ignore you all the time, too. Let's check these out.
Yeah,
enter the
Paul.
Annual Vault 101 bake-off. Bundt cakes only.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Thank you, officer.
Birthday,
hey, Amada.
Having fun, I hope? Enjoying?
Hello.
Are you having a nice party?
Oh, lovely.
Goodness, listen to me.
Mm-hmm. What'd you ask? Oh, you didn't have to bring in a present.
I was
I love presents.
Not like today. So few young people now.
Rambling on again.
Here you go.
Lovely.
A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And
it's all for
you.
Me.
No sharing required today.
She gave me a creepy look. Mm-hmm. So let's see. Child's jump shoot. Mmm, sweet roll. And there's the book. It'll boost up my melee. And I'm probably going to be as strong now as I am later.
Time to cut the cake!
Woohoo!
Hey, happy birthday,
Lucy.
Okay,
Can I?
What is that? One of the 3,000 A models? What piece of junk?
Boy, you're a dick.
Oh, right.
He's one of the bullies, and he's the lead bully.
Daddy, now get lost. Told you not to
Didn't I tell you to stop pressuring us? I'm hungry, and that stupid give me that
threw it away. No. I ate it.
You what? Dang, I love those sweet rolls old lady Palmer makes.
You should, they're good.
Stay out of my way, you got it?
I know you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone else did.
Okay.
Nonsense. People How's it going, Sal?
Poor Andy. That friend of yours. Hey, Stanley.
Like that Pip-Boy, son. Fit all right and everything?
It's good. Did you fix it up for me?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Sure, I'll accept that. Thanks, Stanley.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Can you use a reminder?
Hey! That Pip-Boy... And where's that? Apparel? Baseball cap?
Whatever gives you any trouble.
That's me. Hey, awesome. Did you just stick that in your eye?
A party, you know? Fun? You should try it. What'd Butch want? I thought you were in trouble there for a second.
Psh, just Butch.
I know. He thinks he's so tough. One of these days, we'll figure out a way to get him back, okay?
Well, figuring that I'm playing a geek? On, I want a hat.
Yeah, I got one.
Thanks for coming, Sam.
Can I leave?
No. I know you were busy with the water.
I should have stayed and enjoyed my birthday.
It wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
Indeed.
I'm sure everyone up. Jonas?
Hey, Doc.
I wasn't worried.
We're all set down here.
All set down there? Wait, I saw something. I don't need a white plate.
Just because I came to your party doesn't mean I have to talk to you.
I'm not talking to you, dude.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer? I helped with the decorating.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs.
Downstairs.
Go ahead. I don't...
Fine. I'll go.
Oh, really?
That's not the way.
You guys like that?
Such a Let's go this way.
I don't know.
Apartments. Can't get through there. And hello, Beatrice.
My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
Nope. They threw a great party, didn't they?
They sure did.
10 years old.
10 years old already?
Didn't you, like,
Why, I
help
can
me,
remember helping your dad change
like,
your diapers. And now look at you.
Go from gooey baby to not gooey baby?
10 year old with your
That's weird.
Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what
A poem. A poem. Thanks. Did you give me anything else?
Don't
One
be
poem
silly.
Per birthday.
One poem per birthday. That's my rule. If I gave you two, think how jealous Butch would be.
I don't think he's an art student.
Can't believe my
or student of the literary arts, at least. What's going on here? So, let's see. Clinic. Nope. What the hell was that? Oh, that's radio. What's up here? Is this anything? I'm probably not allowed.
Sounds like everybody's having a good time in there.
Indeed. Now let me just change something. Alright. And that didn't turn off the radio. Okay. Well. Is that the overseer? He left my party.
Another youth well on his way to becoming a productive vault citizen.
Alright, what's down here?
Enjoy the party, sir?
Okay, reactor core. That must be Jonas.
What are you doing down here, young man?
Well, I was told to come here. I'm not a kid. I'm 10 years old.
You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything.
Indeed.
If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Yay. Dad? There you go. You didn't glitch out this time? Am I going to glitch you out by going over here? That is the reaction. No, in the filter room. Filter room? What do you need filters for? What's this? Dad.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yes, it took you long enough. What kind of
the
surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so... Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly.
Fantastic.
Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get... You know how tough it is to find a spring that small?
Misplaced the switchblade.
So, what do you think?
Let's give it a try. Do I get to kill?
It's only a BB gun, but it's
this
not
is the
toy.
Wastes. Well, I guess let's I'm not right out in the wastes yet. Jonas and I... Alright, lead the way. Yep, I knew it was through there. Come on, come on.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here.
That's great, Dad. Thanks.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Jonas.
Happy birthday, buddy.
This is really cool.
Hey, you don't turn 10 every day. Now go on and let me see you shoot something.
Alright. Let's shoot something. With my BB gun. So, there we go. Da-da, bang.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun?
Do I not have vats? Shoot. Hey. I swear it's hitting it dead on. There we go. Well, now it says enter vats. Alright.
Good work. That's one less rat row. Let's get Yay. A picture together. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Wish I could, like, hold this up in the air or something.
Smile!
That's me. Boys and girls, that wasn't particularly good lighting. Cough, cough. I'm sick, Dad.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam.
Damn it.
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
Where am I going to take it? I'm really sick.
No. When I you'll do fine. It's not... And most...
If you say so,
hey,
Dad.
It's not my call. You're 16 now. So this year, you take the goat. Come on.
Anything I need to know.
Generalized occupational aptitude test.
Yes.
It helps to figure out what sort of a job.
Job.
You know what the overseer says?
We're vaults.
Each is tested to determine.
Blah, blah, blah. Do we have to die in the vault?
That's not the way it works. And it won't do to go around asking questions like that. Especially not around the overseer.
You mean the totalitarian dictator.
Now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know. But it is your home. You're
all
safe
right.
Here. Stay on the... Because what's up there, on the outside, that's not the...
Was everyone born in
the
vault?
The overseer says.
And what's about the hesitation,
He's not about to
Dad?
Let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up...
Let's talk about Mom.
She was beautiful. And she was passionate when she became pregnant. And so, time for you to stop. The last thing I need is your mother's...
Fine. Fine.
Take care, son.
All right. Well, this is Mobius Rex for the Mobius Archives. Thank you very much for watching. It's locked. Huh. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Must be something behind there. All right. This is Mobius Rex from the Mobius Archives. Thank you very much for watching.
Class, eh?
If you like this episode, leave me a like and give me some suggestions and comments. It's been a while since I have played this game. And I might need a new UI or some other things. Might want to poke about in here because with this birthday program and other stuff going on.
Had a chance
but
to
yeah,
over these results.
Yeah, we'll probably doing this fairly regularly. We'll see how it goes. Until next time, this has been Mobius Rex.
No,
thank you very much for watching. Have a good day and a wonderful night.
Let me know if there are any
bye-bye.
Changes.